Hello friends, today I'll show you how to add new scene on Adobe Animate. So let's start. This is my first scene. If you want to add more scene in here, then I'll show you how to add new scene. Okay. All right. This is my current animation. I will apply as last working part. Now I'm working on here. So if you want to add new scene, before make sure to enable the scene window. So now there is no window, so you want to go the window and scene. It's coming the scene window. Now you can add the scene. So if you want to add any scene, then you can click the plus icon here, add scene. It's coming the new scene, it is the blank. Now you can add the any animation. So you can take a layer. Now you can align the position. Snip to the movie clip, okay. And now we can align the position. Alright. Property. Tools frame. The animation. All right. Now, if you want to the frame, and we can larger. Now, and the classic. Insert keyframe. Now I can play. Yeah, it's working. Now if you want to back the previous scene, yeah, it's the previous scene. And that's it. Thank you for the watching. Stay with me for the new video. Thank you.